You don't have to go there.
Chris, is that gonna let him go off the cliff? Is it a good idea?
Yes, it was a good idea, as long as you take it at speed. Don't drive over it slowly like you just did. That way, you're stuck.
No, yes, you are.
Well, help me, Chris, please help me. No,
God damn it, Ian.
Please help me.
Callum, we need to write me, and he flips himself over like a fucking mongoloid.
And you know,
oh god, that crowbar's gonna flip as well.
No.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
Please help me. Please help
us. This is fucking amazing. Okay, fuck. Okay, let's try and write the Cromwell.
I've got this recorded.
We've written the Cromwell.
Chris, I've got this recorded.
Alright, the Cromwell's not helping write you.
Chris, I've got this recorded, so I'll put this on.
Amazing.
Is everyone just falling down?
Now we have to fix Callum.
What? How did Callum feel?
Yeah. Okay, press it.
Oh no. I pressed naught and it turned my sound off.
That's weird.
They're towing me from both sides.
You deserve
there, now we've all righted ourselves. And the end is nowhere to be seen.
I'm in the front lines, we need to game boys.
We've probably lost the game now. Like, we were massively in the lead on the way to the objective.
And then we got stuck.
I want to put that on the Wolf Under subreddit, that was amazing.
I've got it recorded, mate.
That was awesome.
I've got it recorded, Chris, don't worry.
Nice. That's a Crusader! Ah, I killed him.
What? I got teamwork from that? I did nothing.
It's because you named me.
Oh, I just hit Cromwell on the gun and see what it killed him.